are at the dog park, and this is the Biggest Loser edition dog park. Reggie is my dog, and he's kind of fat. I'm a little embarrassed about that. Reg, what do you say? You want to be the Biggest Loser? You're going to do the most working out, okay? No complaining. Go. It's go time. Go. Run. 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 Go, Reggie. Go. Don't give up. Don't stop. Go, Ricky. Motivate him. Push him, Ricky. All right, Rick. Oh, and here comes some more sideline motivation here. All right, how do you feel? Doing pretty good. Reggie's got quite a ways to go. He's put on a couple LBs because his grandfather feeds him shit. Okay, love you. Love you, Ricky. And where's your friends over here? Biggles! Biggles is very svelte. He's the picture of health. And his dad, Steve, who's a professional boxing trainer. He wouldn't let his dogs get fat. Right, Biggles? Your dad pushes you, right? You work out all the time, right? Here comes Reggie, twice the size. Hey guys, look at, you got the senior class here. Dugan is now 14. Hi, Doogie. Look at, oh, are you showing off? Show off your skills. And Tippy, how old are you, Tip? What is he?
He's 12.
He's 12, all right. All right, here we go. So, see you next time, next week, episode. Reggie will be running sprints. G'day.